90. It's pretty common. I fold this to the 90. This leg comes over. Put your four, your legs. Now slowly start pushing his arm back.
Daniel, can he turn into that?
He can. Sometimes. What happens more often than not is he straightens his arm out like he did. He straightens his arm out, go right to the other one. Or of course in a fight, you can just tee off on the guy if you want to, okay? Right, try to keep you from attacking the arms. I want to push the arm over, and I'm going to drop my shoulder onto his arm. So start pinning, now I'm going to start dropping my head to the mat. Figure four, your arm. Hand goes on top. I squeeze as I drive my hips down into him. So I try to go for the arm, push the arm in front, tries to frame, I pop the arm over and I drop my weight down, trapping the arm. Keep your head tight, reach through, grab your own bicep hand on top of his head, switch my hips, drive, sink. So, arm in front.
So you're just trying to get your hips in the mat there?
Yeah. The head and arm choke because he's on the side. And he'll even underhook his leg. Remember how we did that defense a while back? Underhook. So this arm's already under him. Watch what I do. I get on my knees. I switch. I grab inside of my sleeve. This one comes over the top. Now I push down. And my arms look like a pair of scissors.
Ezekiel?
Yeah, Ezekiel.
Nice.
But this one, the arm's in, so it's a little bit different.
Yeah.
Same setup. Frames my head. I go for the choke and he defends the choke where he's on the side where I can't get the choke. So I keep the pressure, I drive into him, keep my knees on his back so he can't change his mind. Reach through, grab your own sleeve. This one comes over the top on his neck. I push down. My hands are making this motion like a pair of scissors. Okay? Push through. Grab my own sleeve. Come over the top.
That's a tight one
right there. Maybe I can't get the choke. He's just a really strong guy. I can't tap. Still put their arm there sometimes. Make it more complicated.
Did you say he's Calvin?
Yeah, he's Calvin. So I'm going to pull him up and sit to my butt.
It's really easy because this one's the underhook. So this is the underhook side here with his arm.
So when I set up, this foot just naturally falls into its place because he can't defend this hook coming in. So I've got the choke set. No, I'm not gonna get it. I pull him on top of me because I make room for him to sit. So I sit on my butt, now he's on his butt. Now look, this foot goes in and this foot goes over. So now you can attack the back or you can just switch to, what I would do is this, just switch to reverse triangle. Safest and easiest thing to do. This isn't a technique, I just want you guys to show, you know, what would happen. Go on down the road eventually. It's here. Back. You don't even have to go for the choke. I can just grab like a backpack and sit him up like a little baby. Take his back that way. So if he gives your back, just take it. Okay?